Antoine Lavoisier, often called the father of modern chemistry, was a groundbreaking French scientist born in 1743. His work transformed chemistry from a mysterious practice into a precise science based on careful measurement and experimentation. Lavoisier is best known for discovering the role of oxygen in combustion, disproving the outdated phlogiston theory that had dominated for centuries. He showed that when things burn, they actually combine with oxygen, fundamentally changing how we understand chemical reactions. Beyond that, he helped establish the law of conservation of mass, the idea that matter cannot be created or destroyed in chemical reactions. This principle is a cornerstone of modern chemistry. Lavoisier also helped develop the system of chemical nomenclature, giving us the language we still use to name elements and compounds today. His work laid the foundation for the periodic table and modern chemical equations. Tragically, during the French Revolution, Lavoisier was arrested and executed in 1794. But his legacy lives on, as his discoveries continue to shape science and industry around the world. Antoine Lavoisier's name stands as a symbol of scientific rigor, innovation, and the power of discovery.